this virtuous circle between basic science driving innovation, driving applied science, driving better innovation, and in this way driving better basic science, this should never be stopped, not interrupted in any place. If you do that, we lose out, and we lose out everywhere.